Hey guys, I'm very excited to announce a new project I'm going to start work on. It is going to be the Logan Wolverine Claws. I'm going to mostly be basing this off of the comics, mostly because I haven't seen the movies, but I have read comics. So here is a montage of me making it. So my power tool died. So here is all three claws, and so here we go. We have a full set. So I finished the first pair of claws using the magic tool of duct tape. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Real quickly, I'd want to say, for those of you who know have watched the Hacksmith's show, he's made a pair too. And you may be thinking, hey, he's already made this. Why are you copying him? I'm trying to make it more of an affordable way. His are way better, so you need to check out his channel. I'll have a channel link down in the description below. But he does these like really well. They look real. I'm trying to make these more affordable. I make more affordable ones. He also made a Captain America shield. I get a lot of inspiration from him, but just wanted to let you guys know that, and I'll have his link down below, and hope you enjoyed the video.